We offered John a contract. He decided to turn it down. And the way the Bosman rules works nowadays, you know, players can go and speak to people. So we knew he was speaking to clubs, and he's decided to go somewhere else. Obviously, we're very, very disappointed that he's decided to do that. But at the end of the day, the club is always and always will be bigger than any one player.